Sherry Truesdale. On June 13, 1970, 14-year-old Sherry Lee Truesdale went missing in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Sherry had won a scholarship to attend a summer fine arts program at Mountain Tabor High School. The program was due to start on June 14, 1970, a day after her disappearance. Her summer program beginning soon was one of the reasons why Sherry decided to head to the mall the day she went missing. She had also planned to buy donuts for her older sister, as well as pay some bills for her mother at the Rayless department store. Around 11:30 a.m. that morning, Sherry left her home on Pitt Street and made her way to the bus stop. When Sherry didn't return home, her parents frantically searched for her throughout the city and into the rainy night, but they weren't able to locate her. The following day, they reported her missing to the police. Her parents thought she may have drowned in one of the creeks at Happy Hill Park, as it had rained heavily that night and there was flooding in the area. Authorities spoke to a clerk at the Rayless department store who remembered seeing the teen inside the store around 4:30 p.m. on June 13. But after 6 weeks of investigation, authorities weren't able to turn up any information about what happened to Sherry. The day she went missing, Sherry was wearing a blue shirt, blue bell-bottom pants, a lady's watch with black leather or plastic band, pentagon-shaped aqua-colored earrings, and brown loafers. If you have any information about this case, please call 911 or the number on your screen. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more videos.